Hi, my name is Andrew, and I'm here to show you how to track responses to your YAMM campaign. To be able to track my campaign responses, I must have enabled the YAMM tracking feature from within the YAMM console. YAMM tracks opened, click, and bounces. It also tracks responses to my campaign by displaying responded within the merge status column. Let me show you how it works. I'll send my campaign whereby I'm expecting my contacts to come back with some information by email. Initially, YAMM updates the merge status column with email sent. When a contact opens an email, YAMM will update the merge status column with email opened. When the same contact replies, you'll notice the merge status column will change to responded. Please note, it may take a few minutes for the merge status column to be updated, especially when your recipients have activated the undo send feature within Gmail or a similar option in another webmail client. Don't forget, in future campaigns, you'll have the ability to send a targeted campaign to those who have responded using Google Sheets filters. Watch our video, How to Segment Your Contact List and Send Emails to Specific Recipients. Mail merge made simple, thanks to YAMM. Thanks for watching, and bye for now. Want to learn more about this feature? Click this card in the corner to visit our Help Center article. And check out our other videos for more amazing features in YAMM.